That's Sarah Hall of Upper Dublin.
That's fine, dude. It's lap one.
Margo Malone with more barrels. Molly Schmidt. State College area.
All right, okay. Can only see if I have a coat over my head, so.
Marga Malone, Sarah Hall, Chloe Schmidt. Coming up on the bell lap, Margo Malone, Sarah Hall, Chloe Schmidt, Hannah Grossman. Now on the award stand, it's our AA Girls 1600 meter run champions for 2011. Eighth place is Nicole Hilton. She's from South Fayette, a time of 15:14.
Is that a dude?
5:14:22. Seventh, Hardy Highstand, Hamburg, 5:11:30. Sixth, Shannon Wright of Lewisburg area, 5:10:30. Fifth, Morgan Richards, Hickory, 5:7:33. Fourth, Rachel Hilliard, Southside, 5:04.
Now let the girl in yellow fill the gap.
Third,
and just swing on her.
Wickley Academy's Caitlin Bungo, 5:02.94. Second goes in Elk County Catholic's Kennedy Weiser. Kenny Weiser's time, 4:59.29. And your 2011 PIAA Girls 1600 meter run champion, a winning time of 4:53.42, Homer Center, Angel Pick Carrillo. Congratulations. And back on the track, Margo Malone and Terry Spoke. Malone and Spoke.
Tell that.
At the bell lap, Margo Malone and Terry Spoke.
The look back.
She looked back like three times.
Dude, Kenyans look back all the time, like in the Olympics. It's not a big deal.
I'm saying it's a bad thing.
He thinks so.